Hello, it's Hummingbird Jewel, Julia. Happy Saturday and International Peace Day. So blessed to be here and to be able to lead you in a 15-minute meditation with the 1 million meditators. So blessed to be a part of this global movement, fastest growing global movement. And the purity of our global intention, I love myself and the planet, is what's really struck me personally. And my mission statement for my life purpose, is to teach love by being an example of love. So, this marries in perfectly in design with my purpose. And meditation has become a huge part of my life. And as I've learned to teach others in meditation, prayer, intent, I just always let people know to do it your way. And sometimes it's not easy to calm our minds and get quiet. So I say, don't worry about it. Just think about love. Loving ourselves first is so important. Self-love. Not all of us were taught that from an early age. I know I wasn't. And, to share that with the world, to share love of self, and then expand it to our beautiful planet. To me, love is the highest frequency. But what happens when we all have the same thoughts together? Together, we just keep in the simple premise, a simple intention. I think it's just purity. And it will expand and it will resonate. So, thank you for joining me today. I usually do my meditations really early in the morning. So, I myself need to take a few deep breaths just to kind of get myself calm and centered. So, I'm going to start by breathing in and dropping down from my brain and my mind, my thoughts. And dropping down into my heart. I'm going to take a couple of deep breaths. And if you'd like to join me, you may, or however you want to relax yourself. Taking a deep breath in, and dropping into my heart center. Now I'm going to breathe up through my feet, up into my heart center. That's better. Let's do that one more time. Ready? Breathing in. Dropping down from our brain to our heart. Now, breathing in from our feet up into our heart. Okay, I feel so much better. I'm gonna start our music. Today, I was guided to choose the track Dolphin and Whales. And I just want to let you know I have hummingbirds flying all around outside my window. I'm trying not to look out my window. So the hummingbirds have joined us in this meditation too. And hummingbirds represent joy. And joy to me is just open yourself. So have a beautiful meditation with me. Thank you for joining.
Bye. Ich liebe mich und den Planeten. Ich habe so viel von dir aufgenommen. Mein bester Diener ist ein Tag. Ich habe dich Volim sebe i planetu. Me or heaven is a me that could be your father. Thank you.
I'd like you to take a couple of deep breaths again to bring us back. Breathing in and relaxing, breathing out. Coming back to the present moment. Tap, tap. I see myself, I see my reality in the present. Thank you so much for joining me. Please share our global intent. Please watch the other ambassadors that will still be live streaming the rest of the day. We are 1 million meditators and we're on a roll. We want you with us. We do broadcasts every 2 months, but this next Saturday will be our 2-year anniversary. We are kicking off this Saturday on International Peace Day, and we will be doing some shows this week from the 1 Million Meditators Facebook page live. I will actually have my show on Tuesday, and I'll be interviewing an author who's also one of our Ambassadors. It's Tuesday, 2 o'clock Central. So I hope you'll join me. That's Soulutions, a book review show for mind readers. Thank you so much. It's just been so wonderful being with you, and appreciate you all. Remember to share, and remember to love yourself and the planet. Bye.